Thank you, Kimi. Well done for qualifying. Just let us know how did qualifying go, because it seemed to be quite difficult. This morning was wet. I guess that makes things a bit more difficult.
Yeah, I think this morning especially felt pretty slippery in the wet, but you know, then it's obviously a bit tricky because we make some changes from tomorrow, what we have learned, and then obviously you need to put the car where you're gonna qualify it before without really running on track, so that's a bit sometimes guessing, but you know, obviously we have a lot of experience, and yesterday was not a bad day, so that was fun. The car was faring well in qualifying. I just kind of got a bit sideways in the first run in Q3 in 12, but that's the inside curve. So then without that, we got a pretty decent lap there. So I could have pushed for sure even more harder than second, but now I have some lap that will give you a decent position. So for sure there was more in today, but I think that place is not too bad for the start. So it's okay.
You spoke about turn 12, it is the one where you had this big moment. Do you really feel all these fans, you know, do you really feel that the stadium is like going into, I don't know, a soccer stadium or something like that?
Yeah, not really, because you have time to look, but obviously you see that there's a lot of people, but from driving, it's like, I think if you have time to look around too much, it's something is not correct, so. But the setting is put to other of people, and what we heard from them tomorrow should be full, so that's good.
You've been a world champion with Ferrari in the past. You're younger than me, and you've raced in the old Hockenheim, you know, when it used to go that way. Which circuit did you like? You are only you, I think maybe Sebastian, not many drivers have raced also in the old Hockenheim. Do you like it a lot as it was in the past, or you like more the current circuit?
I think it was a lot different then. Very special circuit because of the streets where I think it was even more like feeling faster than in Monza, because it's very narrow and very long the streets, and so I think it was very challenging. Obviously the last part is the same basically, but I enjoyed that in 2001, and even when I retired on the race, but I think it was nice to have that because it has such a lot of history, but there was reasons why they changed it.
Well, thank you. Good luck. For